Use the right two lanes to take the I-75 north exit toward Chattanooga. Then keep left at the fork. Keep left at the fork. Left at the fork. Continue for 3/4 of a mile. Signs for I-75 North Marietta. Keep left. Continue for 9 miles. 75 North. Follow signs for Canton. Keep right at the fork to continue on Georgia 5 North. Continue for 7 miles.